You were a passionate Paragon player and really really want to play Paragon again finally? Then I have some awesome news for you. Vault's closed alpha is starting in only a few days and they are currently giving away keys to join the party. How and where to get keys to take part in the closed alpha of Vault by Strange Matter Studios and how you can help improving the game to become even better than Paragon, you will see in this video. Hey YouTube, it's your man Sharks and I'm very happy you made it to get here. If you've already watched my last video about Vault, you know that Vault's closed alpha starts on the 14th of December and that 1000 keys will be given away randomly to 500 of you who registered on their website Play Vault on the 12th of December. Now there's been some updates on how to get into the alpha. Several community figures are also giving away keys live on their streams, as Strange Matter Studios proudly announced it on their Discord. I'ma show you the schedule of the streams right here. I've been trying to collect some keys on these streams as well, but unfortunately I had no luck yet, but I'm definitely still going for it. The last days I've been busy working on another project and trying to get a key for me and a friend, but today I've got time, so I'm bringing you this video. I'm afraid I couldn't do it earlier. Now you can plan which streams you wanna join and try to get a key. Each stream 5 keys will be given away to some lucky persons. If you're not lucky, don't be sad, there's still the big pool for December 12th. And now we have another way to join the Battle of Vault. Strange Matter Studios recently added a funding mechanic to their project. On the website PlayVault, you can now click on the button Indiegogo to get to the funding website. And there, if you've been not lucky at winning a key randomly and for free, or you just don't trust in your luck and you wanna be safe, you can also buy a key. They offer several packs with various perks and access to the game, as well as in-game coins and skins. The prices vary from $20, over $50, up to about $1000. But don't worry, you don't have to pay that much to get access to the game. With about $30 you can get access to the holiday weekend, and with $50 you get access to the holiday weekend and will get early access. You can see the schedule for each stage the game will go through right here. As you can see, the first alpha weekend starts on the 14th of December, and the second alpha weekend starts right on the next Friday. So if you win a key in a giveaway, you will get access to the game for these 3 days. Now if you buy the holiday access pack, you'll be able to play on the second alpha weekend and the whole week after that as well. Now that's not a cool thing, but if you buy the pack for $50, you get holiday access and early access too. I'm actually pretty hyped about this, and now I think the free alpha weekends look pretty lower compared to the other possibilities. I think I'll be spending my money on the holiday and the early access to be finally able to play the game, and gladly to have Alpha Team bringing back our beloved Paragon, and of course to show you some awesome Vault gameplay and edits on this channel. So if you don't want to miss any new updates on Vault and all the other Paragon 2 projects, I'd recommend hitting that subscribe button and activating the bell so you'll stay always on track properly. Now if you wanna know more about all these different packs, then you should definitely check out their website yourself. I put all important links in the video description. If I could help you with this video, I would really appreciate it if you give this video a thumbs up and share it with all your friends so you'll all be able to play your beloved Paragon heroes again very soon. With that being said, thank you for watching and have a beautiful day. We're bringing this back to